So friends, let's start with today's lovely Goan Sorak recipe. Now here I'm taking an earthen pot, a typical Goan pot, but you can use a regular pan or a regular cooking vessel. Now I've added one medium-sized onion that I've sliced really fine, and I've added about 1 teaspoon of salt, and I'm going to mix this very, very well, and we're going to set it aside for 10 to 15 minutes, and then the onion, you know, will leave out some moisture, as you will see. So let it sit for about 10 to 15 minutes. So you can see that the onion has left some moisture. Now let's see the other ingredients. Now here I have about one cup of water. This is just one lime sized bowl of tamarind. I've soaked in half a cup of water for 15-20 minutes. These are two light green chilies that I've just slit in the center. Now these are the other ingredients. 1 cup of grated coconut. These are about 7 dried red chilies. 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds. 6 peppercorns. 6 cloves of garlic and about 1 inch of ginger. And about 1 teaspoon of cumin or jeera. Now all these ingredients that are in the plate. Okay, I've just taken out the tips of the red chilies, and whatever is in the plate, that is all the coconut etc., I'm going to grind this with that water to a very, very fine paste. Now all the ingredients along with their correct measurements and the method of preparing the sorak is in the description box below. So I'm going to add all of this to my mixer pot along with the water, and I'm going to grind it to a very, very, very fine paste. That is very important for the sorak. So after grinding it, the sorak should look like this, a very fine paste. Now I'm just going to add this paste to the onions and the salt mixture that is in the pot. Now this is the masala water, that is the water which we wash the mixer with, and I'm going to add the turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and I'm going to mix this really, really well. Now, this sorak recipe doesn't have even a drop of oil. So, you know, and yet it tastes so very delicious. Now, I'm just squeezing out the tamarind juice. So, I soaked this tamarind for about 15 to 20 minutes in regular, you know, room temperature water. And then we just have to, you know, squeeze out the pulp of the tamarind. And we're going to add this. So, this adds a lovely tangy flavor to this sorak. So this is a very beautiful curry, and you know, you have to make this if you haven't made it yet. So I'm going to mix everything really, really well, and I'm going to add this masala water to it and again give it a mix. And now we're just going to cook this on our gas stove on a low to medium flame. We're going to simmer this for about 10 to 15 minutes. Let it cook really, really well. Now I'm going to add a pinch of sugar. Now remember, we already added salt initially when we were, you know, the initial when we mixed the salt with the onions. So now taste the sorak and then only add, you know, salt to taste, because we've already added salt in the beginning. So only after you give this sorak a taste, you can add salt if required. And now all we have to do is just simmer it for another 5 to 10 minutes. And there it is, friends. Our sorak is ready. It goes so well with some rice, some fried fish or some prawns, fried prawns. And you know, the longer you keep it, it tastes even better. So I hope you like this lovely, simple Goan recipe. And I hope you give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you soon in my next video. Bye.
Today's recipe as well as today's video, and if you would like to see more videos like this, then don't forget to leave this video a big thumbs up. Also, by clicking the thumbs up icon, also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and become a part of Akshita's recipes. Once you have subscribed, there is a small little bell icon that will pop up, so just click on that. That way, whenever I put up a new recipe or a new video, you'll get a message for the same. So on that note, I'll say bye, and I'll catch you in my next video sooner than you think. This is Akshita saying bye. Take care, stay healthy, stay fit, be kind and loving to one another. So till we meet again, bye.